I did not have to take Michael's job. And Michael convinced me that, you know, I was working so hard, saving lives as an acute interventionalist in cardiology, saving lives in daily, and working long hours. He wanted me to take some time off and travel, read some books with him, and just meet a bunch of high-powered kings and queens around the world. But I gave Michael a sense of confidence and protection that he never had. And he was not about to lose.
Are you saying you did it? It wasn't for the money that you were making.
Oh gosh,
it was out of the goodness of your heart.
Not at all.
Not everybody's going to believe that.
Well, first of all, I have taken care of Michael Jackson for years out of the goodness of my heart by giving all of my services for him and his children, basically free.